Massachusetts man is facing charges accused of soliciting a minor. 28-year-old John Magee of Wareham was arrested by Portsmouth Police today following an investigation. According to police, he traveled from Massachusetts to Portsmouth to engage in sexual activity with a juvenile female and provide her with marijuana. When police pulled him over during a traffic stop, they found knives, marijuana, and drug paraphernalia. He was arraigned this morning and released on personal recognizance.